The growing demand for e-rickshaws in the wagon, a venture of Zenyak Innovation, has introduced cost-effective and sustainable three-wheeler e-rickshaws for the commuters for short-distance transport solution in India. Their manufacturing plant is located in China, whereas the assembling unit is situated in Howrah, West Bengal. Indowagon is currently present in 9 states with more than 200 partners and associates. The brand introduced their latest model of three-wheeler e-rickshaws, Q8 Ultra, in the presence of veteran footballer Alvito, along with Mr. Rajiv Kumar Srivastav, Chief Executing Officer, Zenyak Innovation India Limited, and Mr. Gurinder Oberoi, Technical Analyst, Zenyak Innovation India Limited. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Rajiv Kumar Srivastav, Chief Executing Officer, said,
"This rickshaw has got the best mileage in town currently. On a single charge, it will give you 150 kilometers. And it has got a very powerful compressor, as well as the motor capacity is very nice over here. It's 1000 watt. And it has got a very superior and a strong body.
Okay. How cost effective it is?
So if you compare it with any other mode of transport currently, EVs are indeed very cheaper. Just a basic mathematics will help you. Like for 150 kilometers, this will cost you 40 rupees in terms of charging. So a back of envelope calculation will give you something around 20 paisa per kilometer.
And if I ask about the merits of a particular rickshaw, then will you share?
See, the merits would be obviously, one, it's reducing the pollution. Second, the kind of fuel burden that we have, it will reduce that. It is giving employment to so many people. And the cost of riders, there is no other.
And it's a battery operated, right?
Correct.
So how far it's from the perfect like battery shell life, if you could share?
See, the batteries that we are using over here is all branded batteries, be it an Exide or LiveGuard or whatever it is. And those companies, they gave a warranty of almost 6 months, 9 months, 1 year there. So in terms of battery, you can be rest assured.
And how long it will take to charge up a battery?
7 to 8 hours.
7 to 8 hours?
Yeah. For all the 5 batteries to be charged.
And how long it will like be charged the battery? How long it will continue to be charged?
In one charge, it will give you 150 odd kilometers. Okay. You can move around 150 kilometers.
Okay. And life of e-rickshaws, like the whole technicals or something like?
See, generally, there is nothing which deteriorates in this. It's just the body which can go wrong maybe after 4 or 5 years. Otherwise, if you are keeping it in a good condition, you can prolong its life.
Okay. And what's the price range?
The new model that we have launched today, the customer price would be 1.4 lakhs.